For me, the main element in training a fighter is attitude. What I look for is someone that's going to work hard, that's going to get along well with others. That's what's going to foster greatness, that atmosphere of trust, that atmosphere of determination, and, you know, just being cool, laid-back people. That's what's really going to foster a really productive and positive atmosphere. Talent is secondary.